required for this set is basically a 21 for sit-ups. And we're gonna be adding three exercises. We're gonna be going halfway down and halfway up, and we're gonna go on full motion sit-up. We're gonna do a weighted, I'm gonna use a 45-pound weight just because this is what I use. Use whatever's best for you. Don't undershoot yourself, but don't overshoot it because you want to complete the workout. That's most important, and keeping the technique as well. So this is what a 21 sit-up or sit-up exercise basically looks like. Weighted sit-up exercise. Two sets, usually what I do. Minimum break. Again, technique, completing the workout is more important. So if you got to drop down on the weight on the second set, do so. The main thing is to complete the workout. Whatever you do, complete the workout, even if you got to take down the weights.